I'm many times asked, what is a slipped disc? And the term slipped disc really technically isn't a true medical term. It's a layman's term. What it is referring to, though, is a disc injury, whether the injury is a disc bulge or a disc herniation, or sometimes even a degenerative disc. It's some sort of an injury or pain syndrome surrounding the disc tissue. So that's what a slipped disc is.